We just left off the last episode in the space above Takodana. We're about to go to Maz's castle, so let's get to that. While I'm here, if I get a chance, I might quickly look around for the data card. Because I would, there's one more, I want to say red brick, one more extra, you know what I mean, that I really want to buy. I've got all the multipliers, I've got the one that gives me a GNK droid in my party. One that gives me a person who fights for me, although I've never seen that. Something else as well that's pretty useful. But one I really want to get is the pew pew noises, where apparently it's like it does human made pew pew noises for blasters.
Think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our skin, is the first order's not far behind. You want to get BBA to the resistance?
Right here. So I got all of the stud multipliers. I got Super GNK droid, poor companion, although like I said, I've never really noticed the poor companion. And the GNK droid is really fucking annoying. It just gets in the way all the time. I don't really know what it's good for, to be honest. I used it in a GNK puzzle once. That's all it was good for. Mumble mode is a free one. A universal translator, that's another one that's really useful. Makes it so you no longer have to switch to C-3PO to be able to get the translations. Every character can do it. But I really want this pew-pew, but I haven't found a data card in ages. So yeah, if I can, I would quite like to get the data card that is here. Might quickly look at the map now and mark it. Okay, it's not actually on the map. I'm assuming it's inside then. That would make sense. Apparently I can go inside the Millennium Falcon. I mean, it says ride, but is there actually a way to get in? Oh my god. Wait, that is a door, right? It won't let me in, though. Ah, whatever. Oh well. Alright, let's get into Maz's castle, then. There's a cube up there. Pretty weird spot for one to be, but I won't judge.
Let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't
scare. At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo! Huh?
Oh boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Oh, I remember this. I don't think this is the part where you see the Sith version of Rey. I think that's in episode 8. But don't know. I know that loads of shit happens here, which is pretty cool, to be honest. Ben Kenobi? The hell? That did not sound like him screaming, it sounded like a woman. The hell? How am I supposed to make it up there? Oh, right, I see. I don't know if that's the way you meant to do it. Yeah, I'm assuming it's. Unknown voice. Move, Ray, what are you doing? I'm stuck. They're both stuck. Oh, great. Yeah, actually, if I kill BB-8, there you go, now I can jump off. Right. There we go. That definitely never happened in the movie. That's for sure. Oh my god, Yoda. This is a bit of a throwback to about 3 days ago when I did that episode 100%. I've just bloody gone to there with the wrong character. And here's Luke Skywalker's lightsaber.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
Pussy. I mean, Finn definitely can't use it, so should have taken it.
was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Ray?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
Why is it yellow? Huh? There you go. Blue, there we go.
Those beasts. They're here.
Ray.
Okay.
Where is she?
Let's get going. Finn with a lightsaber. Is that actually a character? Or is this just a... No, it is just a one-time thing. Nah. I said that'd be a pretty cool character if Finn got like a... Well, he wouldn't get a Jedi class, but he'd just get his weapon as a lightsaber. Apparently there's a brick over here. Oh, hold on. Build. Build? Oh, I don't think I've got BB-8 with me, do I? No, I don't. Okay, never mind that then. Unless... I can't change characters. Yep, never mind then. Let's get going. Is that not where I'm meant to be going? Yeah, it is. It just wasn't open. I thought it was always open. Oh god, here we go. Let's get going. Get the lightsaber in there. Yeah, okay, he was not this good with a lightsaber. Jesus. I didn't mean to build that. Alright. Where are we going then? I have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. I'll fight through the stormtroopers. Okay, I get it. Just cut me off there, but alright. Oh, this guy. Traitor!
FN2199. Not exactly.
The hell? He's flying all over the place. I can't believe I just tried throwing the lightsaber. What is wrong with me? There we go. This guy thinks he's got an heirloom right now.
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I was definitely the wrong hair there.
You changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Ben Solo. Ooh. I remember actually there's a variant of him in this game that is a... That is death. Yep. There is a, No, I've completely forgot what I was going to say. Great. yeah, there's a Jedi variant of him in this game from when... Before he turned evil and blew up Luke's temple. So that's pretty cool. Let me check that out quickly. Obviously, I won't have it yet, but I'll just show you where it was. Jedi. Oh, okay. I guess we're not looking at Jedi then. There it is. Ben Solo. And it does... Oh, by rumor? Can I see what he looks like? No. Well, I mean, progress forever. Yeah, I knew that already. But anyway. Just change back to Finn. Let's get going. What the hell? Oh, God, I'm not doing that now. obviously hoping to get this episode done in this episode. Wait. You know what I meant. Alright, let's get going. Dakar. Isn't that where I am? Oh no, that's... Oh, right, yeah. That's where we originally was going. Oh my god, the throwbacks. I remember this base. Well, this is like, this is where you spend all of your time in Force Awakens, basically. Well, kind of. Not in between missions, but after completing the story, this is where I spent a lot of my time. Anyway, Friends of the Resistance. Let's go.
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Ah, more of this slow walking. Where's he? Oh my god, red arm. Oh yeah. That's the Phantom Limb. Self-indulgent. Come on, speed it up, mate. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Friends of the Resistance.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Yeah, because,
I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hmm? hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there.
Alright, here we go. I'm assuming this is going to be quite a long section of the story. Like, a lot happens in the film during this next bit. I can't find where I'm meant to be going. Oh, there. Yeah, there's quite a lot that happens. You've got, obviously the Millennium Falcon crash lands through loads of trees. And then they go and, like, blow up a section. And that's where a certain someone, you know, has their horrible ending. I'm sure we all know this. I'm sure everyone who is watching this has definitely watched the films before. Starkiller Base. Ooh, here we go. Wonder what the exploration's going to be like on this planet. Because I remember it was probably one of the biggest ones, I think. Oh, I just have a lot of, like, memories of doing things on this one, trying to get the 100%. I'm hoping it's not the same, because it was really boring, this planet, for some reason. I don't know why. It feels like all planets should be the same, but I just remember this one being shit.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
No.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What the hell is this?
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey. Intruders.
Oh dear. Has he still got the lightsaber? No. Pretty sure Han Solo took it, but obviously Han Solo probably doesn't have it, so. My god. Can't seem to do damage. I've always thought this in the game, like, the bullet damage is weird. It doesn't seem to work for quite a while. Oh, okay. Might put the outfit on, get some armor. Come on, last one. There we go. Alright, where are the other enemies? Can't talk. Apparently there's something for Han Solo to do here.
Hey, I recognize that guy.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what is it? Oh, okay, that is not what I wanted to build. Oh, that would have killed them. Oh, okay, that's kind of annoying. Like how that's going to blow the whole bridge up and kill all of them. Yeah, I see. Yeah, but I bet there was another challenge for dropping a boulder on the other ones then, wasn't there? Oh. What is this weird bloody alarm noise that keeps going off? Right, there we go. There's a lot of mini kits I'm passing right now. Okay. Jesus Christ, just holding down the trigger and just spraying. Oh, okay, you're still alive. Yeah, not ready anymore. Apparently there's another purple thing I can do here. I don't see anything though. It's gone now, what the hell? Is it in here? No? Oh, there. Oh, right, okay. I mean, I don't know what that's supposed to do, but... the hell? What? What's that good for? Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay, I assume this is where I need to be. No? Oh, it just wants me to kill 30, so now I've got to wait for two more to come up. Yep. There we go. Oh, they started fighting each other. That makes sense. Alright, nice. Where can I go now?
Pathetic. I will deal with you myself,
then. There we go. We get to fight Captain Phasma. There's normally some kind of achievement for not getting noticed.
Coward! Stop fighting! Your measly resistance will be over.
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life!
I think you're enjoying this a little too much, kid.
It worked! Not so tough now, are you, Phasma?
Less loading, more capture.
Oh, I see, I see. So I've got to do it one more time. So I don't want to get noticed, because I think there might be a challenge for not getting noticed. And I mean, unless now I'm meant to be shooting her, but... I don't know. Oh, what's this for? Oh, nothing. Okay. What, is she not going to walk around the corner?
Intruders located. Move in on their position.
What? Yeah, there is going to be something for not getting noticed then, isn't there? What the hell? She didn't move though. Pretty weird. Oh, that's Finn, my bad. Defeat the stormtroopers to lure out Captain Phasma. Again? Is that it? No? Yeah? There you go.
The only way this plan is gonna work is if we use that power core.
Okay, so what now then? Am I supposed to sneak up behind her? Do a little sneak attack? Sneak attack? No, sneak attack isn't working. What? What? So I don't hit her either? And I just hit her loads and she still hasn't noticed me either. What is this? What is going on? Do I just walk in front of her? Oh, no, that's not another one. Well, how am I supposed to steal it off her then? Create... Oh, oh, she almost fell over there. What, do I trip her up? Put my foot in front of her. Oh! Wait. No? That's not it. Okay. There you go. Hold on a minute, so now if I put this here again... Oh! That wasn't the plan. Okay, I can't use that one again, fair enough. So if I do this one then... There we go, that's gotta get her. Right? No? What is that? Sweeper droid. Oh, electromagnet, we'll do that.
A magnet. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers. Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
Nice.
How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't what? Get cocky, kid.
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm
what
going
do
to
score?
Eliminate you all.
What? Oh, we do need to go this way. I thought it was the other way. Apparently not. Are you good? What are you doing?
Make the same mistake twice.
Where is she going? Is she just walking in circles? Oh no, that is okay. Good.
Open the door now.
You won't get away with this, traitor.
Apparently, there's a mini kit here.
Bucket off your head. Lower the shield.
You're making a big mistake.
There it- wait, no, that isn't it. Yeah, that is- yeah, okay. I don't have anyone to do that, but... at least I know what it is, I suppose. Plan on going in, or...? God, these slow walking things are very annoying. Come on, chop chop. Speed it up a bit.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? I would have at least taken the armor first.
Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
The shields are down! Almost in range.
Oh, this is going to be a good level.
Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Alright then. That's the end of that base then. That's the end of that level then. Okay, we only got one out of three. Mini kits, we got none. Yikes. And no new characters apparently. Right, let's get going. Okay, here we go. Sneak attack.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl.
Oh, I don't even have to open it myself.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got
to do. That guy's in an awkward position. So is that one.
What's that?
Put one there. There we go. Can I sneak attack him? Is there a way I can get close to him? I'm going to wait until he turns. I'm going to run past him. Nope. Too late. Okay, that works. Never mind. Alright. Got three more to do. Oh, God.
Could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
Hang on. Okay, that ain't going to do. I'm going to drop that. I'm assuming because it would drop it anyway, so. Alright, there you go, grab that now. Did it drop it? No, it didn't. Now I feel kind of dumb for dropping it then. Okay, here's where it goes. Then we got another one below, I'm assuming both the points we've just looked at, so.
What was that?
Right, that's him dead. Two more. Okay, first one down here. First one down there? Third one down there. And then last one now. Ooh, what's that? Is that another ladder? Yeah. Okay. Might help me in the future, I don't know. Probably. I'm assuming once we get these four bombs down, that's the end of the episode, so. The episode? End of this, like, this section, I mean, in the episode. I'm going the wrong way, again. Jesus. Alright, here we go. Last one.
Is that all of them? Let's get out of here.
Go, go, go.
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Dick.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was. It went something like that. I don't know. I guess that's a good way for LEGO games to do it, so it's not too emotional, but... It was a hard hitter for people who'd actually watched them all in order. It wasn't very good for me when this was my first film, and I thought he was just... Although, no, actually, that's a lie. I did know he was important, because obviously from the games, but... I didn't know. I didn't care enough, I don't feel like. Either way. Alright, there we go. That's all the points up over there done. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of things to break, isn't there? What's that? Oh, it's just normal TIE fire. I thought it was like a mini boss. It looked like I had a health bar, but no. Here we go. I think, yeah, we're halfway. God, so many things. There we go. Okay. What is that? Oh, right, it's something on the outside. I was wondering why I couldn't hit it. I tried shooting it earlier as well. What are these? Well, I can't even get close enough. I mean, I destroyed it, but... Oh my god, boost, come on.
They have a lot of firepower.
Oh, I got another challenge completed for something. Is that all of them? Oh, I've got to destroy all the TIE fighters as well. Okay. That makes complete sense. No, I think that's all of them. So now I've got to fly in underneath and blow the core up, won't it? It's the same way the Death Star was destroyed, I'm pretty sure. Oh, some things on the side to destroy here for mini kits. My headset just popped for some reason. I don't know what that was about. No! Oh, I missed a couple. Okay, I'll have to redo this level then. I was kind of hoping to get that mini kit now, but oh well, it's fine. It's annoying though, because now I'm going to have, I think, 8, aren't I? Or 9 or something. Wait a minute. Is there more than what you need? Oh, it's one of those. Nice. So there's way more than what you actually need for the mini kit. Which is very nice. There was a mini kit there that I just completely missed. Boom. That's that place fucked. Nice. Oh, that makes sense. Although, now I think about it, I suppose something like that actually did happen. Because I remember them getting, like, blown away somehow. I think they ran, though, didn't they? Uh-oh. What?
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
But it's blue. And you're trying to be a bad guy, what are you on about? Okay then.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Oh Jesus. Okay.
Second time holding the lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
Give it to Rey then, you don't deserve it.
Misery.
It's very hard to escape those.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
Bit of a slow animation here, isn't it? Okay.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Please give the lightsaber to Rey. If I swap characters... No, okay. I didn't know if I swapped if it would give it to Rey. It doesn't feel natural for Finn to have this.
Over there.
Oh. Although I think this is actually what happened in the film, wasn't it? And then he got thrown at a tree and like basically put in a coma. And then Rey took it from him. Using the Force.
This whole planet is falling.
What is going on here? What the hell was that?
You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
Oh dear. Screen's flying all over the place. Oh, I thought I got outside of it. Okay.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Oh.
Finn.
There goes Finn. Nice. I mean, Finn's meant to be put in a coma right now, but yeah, that
it's
makes sense.
The base. Take him out. Empire style.
considering how long Finn was using a lightsaber for, I feel like he should be given a character that has a lightsaber now. But, no, yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm just getting really slow animations. It's pretty weird, but...
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Go, go, go. Oh? Wait, what? There you go, is that all of them? Oh no, there's quite a few more. Didn't see them. There you go. Okay, that's all of them. Oh, she's still got a scavenger stuff, even though she's got a lightsaber now.
Come on! Let's end this! Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
There you go, he's done. Although apparently he's not, but... Oh, I remember this. This was a good scene in the film. It's the only good part. Like, the lightsaber fight was awful. Now he's in a coma. When is it going to end? Come on. Nice. If I'm being completely honest, I don't remember anything that happens after episode 7. I've watched 8 and 9 once in cinema, and then I haven't watched them. So... I actually don't remember it. I remember a few parts. Like, I remember a few of the times where, like... Actually, I remember basically the whole ending of episode 9. And then a few times where, like, Rey and Kylo Ren were basically... like friendlies, they were on the same side. I remember a few times like that, but apart from that, I don't really remember any of 8 or 9, so, yeah. I'm assuming that was the last episode of it, but it looks like it carries on. Because now BB-8 seems to be trying to take me somewhere. There we go, I unlock Kylo Ren and that, though. Nice. Oh, C-3PO with the red arm as well. Okay. Oh yeah, this was the ending, obviously, where we find the map and then we go to a crate, I think the planet's called. Let's go.
R2-D2 may have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on. The map, it is complete.
Luke.
Ooh.
I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
You say that as if that's like she's taking up on a thing that no one really wants to do. I'm sure everyone there wants to meet Luke. But I guess, to be fair, she is the only one that would become a Jedi, so... It does kind of make sense. Wait, what? I thought it was on Crate. Is the planet not called... Wait, what? Oh. Alright, never mind then. I swear I remember the planet being called Crate. Well, I mean, clearly I'm wrong, but... Alright, let's quickly go to space before we land down on the planet. So that I can grab the 5 kyber bricks that are in the meteor, the asteroid, whatever it's called. It has an actual name. Comet, that's it. They call it a kyber comet. The stud comets as well, I never realised how many studs they actually give you. Like, it's a lot. I think if I was to get rid of my multipliers, it'd probably be like, I don't know, maybe 50,000, which is, that is quite a lot. Where's the comet? It's over here somewhere. There it is. Did she break instantly now? Alright, let's go down to the planet then. I'll probably complete this one straight away tomorrow. Or tomorrow? Later on tonight, like outside of episodes, because it doesn't look like there's too many things to do. Like, two characters, which is probably two side quests, and then 21 Kyber X. That's not that many. So yeah, probably do that later on, just to get it over with, get the percentage up. I'm trying to remember where I've got Crate from now, because I really thought this was called Crate. Unless Crate is the ice planet that is, like, end of episode 8. That planet where, like, the ships have, like, little runners that go in the snow. Hey, watch the Falcon, okay? Which, like, brings up red sand or dust or whatever it's meant to be. Don't know, it might be that planet, but I thought it was this one. Has been a while, I suppose. What was a torch? I don't know what this is really good for. Normally they give you a torch outside of a cave so you can see what's in there, but yeah, I don't know. Is there even more stairs? Am I supposed to just, like, run up here? I'm assuming not. Okay, well, that's what I'm going to be doing then. No, I'm not. It won't let me go any higher.
Luke. Luke, yep. Skywalker.
Wait, what? It just started to talk. Wait, what? I just felt like a speedrun. Jesus. Speedrun method. I remember this now. I remember seeing that. There we go. End of episode 7, The Force Awakens. But yeah, I remember seeing that in cinemas, and it was like a really tense moment. And then the next film starts, and it continues straight after that, and he just laughs and, like, goes, ah, or something, like, waves the lightsaber away. It's like, what? You're not going to take your lightsaber back? But anyway. So, we'll be starting The Last Jedi next, which is one I'm quite excited to get into. That's the scene I remember. That's what I was on about when they were fighting together in episode 8. But that's, like, the only thing I remember about the film, to be honest.